ह्या अर्थसंकल्पातल्यान लोकांची येणावळ वाडटली आनी क्रय शक्ती वाडटली असो दावो करून केंद्रीय अर्थमंत्री निर्मला सितारामनान शेनवारा आपलो दुसरो अर्थसंकल्प मांडलो. ताका लागून गोंयच्या पर्यटन उद्देगाक तेजस रेल्वे सुरू जावपाक आनी मडगांवां खाजगी मेडिकल कॉलेज सुरू करपाक संद मेळपाक शकता.
देशाची अर्थीक तूट 3.5% देंवतली आनी उदरगतीचो दर वाडटलो असो विश्वास निर्मलाबाईन ह्या अर्थसंकल्पातल्यान उक्तायला.
We have estimated the nominal growth of GDP for year 2020-21 on the basis of trends available at 10%. Accordingly, receipts for the year 2020-21 are estimated at 22.46 lakh crores. And keeping in mind commitment of the government towards various schemes and the need for improvement of the quality of life, level of expenditure has been kept at 30.42 lakh crores. We estimate a fiscal deficit of 3.8% in RE 2019-20 and 3.5% for BE 2020-21. This estimation is consistent with the government's abiding commitment to macroeconomic stability.
सच्चे भाषेन मध्यमवर्गीय इन्कम टॅक्सात आनीक कसली सूट मेळत काय म्हणून राविल्ले, पूण ते बदला सूट मेळटा तेचेर उदक सोडल्यार कसलोच कटकटी नसताना इन्कम टॅक्स भरपाचो दुसरो पर्याय तिने उक्तो केला. तेचे वेलो कर लेगीत उणो केला, पळयात.
प्रेझेंटली अन इंडिव्हिज्युअल पेज 20% ऑन इन्कम बिटवीन 5 लाख अँड 10 लाख अँड 30% ऑन इन्कम बिटवीन 10 लाख. दॅट्स द प्रिव्हेलिंग मॅट्रिक्स. फर्दर, currently the income tax act is riddled with various exemptions and deductions which make compliance by the taxpayer and administration of income tax act by the tax authorities a burdensome process. It is almost impossible for a taxpayer to comply with income tax law without taking the help from professionals. In order to provide significant relief to the individual taxpayers and to simplify the income tax law, I propose to bring a new simplified personal income tax regime wherein income tax rates will be significantly reduced for the individual taxpayers who forego certain deductions and exemptions. 0 to 2.5 lakh exempt now will be exempt in the new scheme also. 2.5 lakhs to 5 lakhs 5% now will be 5% in the new tax rate. 5 to 7.5 lakhs, 20% now will become 10% in the new rate. 7.5 to 10 lakhs, 20% now will be 15% in the new. 10 to 12.5 lakh, 30% now will now come to 20%. 12.5 to 15 lakh, 30% now, 25% in the new rate. Above 15 continues at 30%. For example, a person earning 15 lakh of rupees in a year and not availing any deductions whatsoever will pay 1,95,000 as compared to 2,73,000 that is paying now in the old regime. So this his tax burden shall be reduced by 78,000 rupees. It was surprising to know that currently more than 100 exemptions and deductions of different nature are provided in the Income Tax Act. No wonder the code is like this, the book. I have removed around 70 of them. In the new simplified regime. We will review and rationalize the remaining exemptions and deductions in the coming years with a view to further simplifying the tax system and lowering tax rates.
गोयचो खासा उल्लेख केल्लो ना, पण भारतातल्या फामाद स्वातीं खातीर पर्यटनाचो खासा पॅकेज दिवपाची तयारी तिने दाखयल्या. तसेच तेजस रेल्वे दिवपाचे उत्तर दिला.
I expect the state governments to develop a road map for certain identified destinations and formulate financial plans during 2021 against which specified grants will be made available to the states from the center in the year 2020-21. For purpose of tourism promotion, sir, I propose to allocate 2,500 crores for 2020-2021. The process of inviting private participation is underway. More Tejas type trains will connect iconic tourist destinations.
बेटी बचाव बेटी पढाव या अभियानाचा फायदा झाला आणि आता शाळांनी चल्यांपरस चलियो चढ शिकतात त्याची आकडेवारी निर्मलाबाईन संसदेक दिली. तसेच मडगावच्या जिल्हा हॉस्पिटलात खाजगी मेडिकल कॉलेज सुरू करपाच्या प्रस्तावाचेरय अप्रत्यक्षपणान मोहर मारले. पळयात.
I think it's important not to politicize issues related to women. Beti Bachao Beti Padao has yielded tremendous results. Gross enrollment ratio of girls across all levels of education is now higher than boys. At elementary level, it is 94.32% as against 89.28 for boys. At secondary level, it is 81.32% as compared to 78% for boys. At higher secondary level, girls have achieved a level of 59.70 compared to only 57.54% for boys. There is a shortage of qualified medical doctors, both general practitioners as well as specialists. In order to meet this requirement, it is proposed to attach a medical college to an existing district hospital in PPP mode. Those states that fully allow facilities of the hospital to the medical college and wish to provide land at a concession would be able to receive viability gap funding from the center.
आपले लांबलचक भाषण सोपयतना निमण्या पावंड्यार सीतारामनाक उलोवपाक त्रास जावपाक लागलो. देखून तिने थंयच भाषण सोपयले. मात उपरांचे सगळे कायदेशीर सोपस्कार पुराय करूनच ती अधिवेशन तहकूब जातकीर सभाघरातल्यान भायर सरली.
To achieve the twin objectives of giving impetus to the domestic industry and also to generate resources for health services, I propose to impose a nominal health cess. Sir, with your permission, I rise to move for leave to introduce the Finance Bill 2020.
अनुमति प्रदान की जाती है माननीय मंत्री जी अब विधेयक पूरे स्थापित
सर आई इंट्रोड्यूस द बिल
गोवा 365 ब्यूरो पणजी.